Here at Insight Vision Center Optometry, we love seeing babies. I mean, they're just so dang cute. Hi, Kinsey. When we do eye exams, we have lots of fun together. Can we play some games together? Is that okay? See, I have a bunny. Do you want to see my bunny? When we do eye exams for babies and young kids, we're looking for their eye movements, looking for their prescription, and also checking the health of their eyes. Can you follow for me? Good job. Can you get it? Where's the bunny now? Where's the bunny now? Can you get it? Yeah, can you do this one? How about Minnie? Do you like Minnie? Do you like Minnie? Do you like Minnie? She's up here. We're looking at the movement of the eyes. Oh, where's her shoes? Where's her shoes? See if the eyes can cross. Good job. We check the alignment of the eyes. Peek-a-boo. Peek-a-boo. There, you got her. You got her. We also use lights to check the prescription of the eyes. Where is it now? Is that funny? That's bright, huh? Good job, Miss Kinsey. Good job. When we do eye exams for babies and young infants, we're looking at three main things. First, I look at the movement of the eyes. I want to see if the eyes are pointed straight. I don't need to see any signs of strabismus, which means the eye is crossing. I'm also looking to see if they have full range of motion of their eye muscles. Secondly, we look at prescription. We want to make sure that their prescription falls within normal limits. Babies will always have a little bit of farsighted prescription, and that's okay. We just don't want it to be outside of the normal limits where it might hinder their development. Sometimes you will see babies that do have glasses, and that's because their prescription is too high that if we didn't give them glasses, they may not learn to walk or talk or grab for things at an appropriate stage. Lastly, we check for the health of the eye. We want to make sure that the eyes are healthy, there's no pinkness or redness around the eyelids, and to make sure that the inside of the eye, like the retina and the nerve, are healthy. Here at Insight Vision Center, we love seeing babies. Bring your family over. We'd love to check out your little one.